What's up, guys? Today I'm back here with another product unboxing video, and I'm gonna show you me building Lebert Equalizers. Got the XXL version because they're the tallest model off the ground. I did a lot of research before I got these dip bars. The reason why I got these is because there's a significant amount of reviewers weighing over 250 pounds who said that they had used this item and that it was very sturdy for them. So that let me know that I should be able to do weighted dips on them, and hopefully they'll last a long time. I got the tallest model so I could use the dip belt and hopefully the weights don't hit the ground at the bottom of the range of motion. Anyways, I'm gonna time lapse opening the box and putting it together so you can see what it's like, and then after that I'll show you a dip workout. These have seemed very sturdy so far. I did some weighted dips. I only made it up to about 50 pounds. It remains to be seen how they'll fare once I add more weight, but so far they've worked well. Thank you for watching this video and have a good day.